So we are on the sofa backstage at the Hydro and fresh from being on stage, George Ezra.
How you doing?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
I'm very well.
I've been
thank
so excited
you.
To meet you. Hey. Yay, this is exciting. How did it go? So you've already done your bit on stage.
Yeah, it was great. It was like three songs goes very quickly. We all kind of got back to the dressing room. Oh, it's happened. But yeah, it was fantastic.
Something happened on stage, though. You said it didn't all go completely smoothly.
There was only one little mess up. The microphone hadn't been tightened, so I kind of got I had to keep getting lower and lower.
Okay. It looks like a wee dance move that you can do.
It did look like I was trying to pull something off, but I hadn't done it.
Okay.
Last time I was here, I was watching Beyonce.
Really? Did you come see Beyonce at the Hydro?
Yeah.
That's very cool. I went to that gig as well. She was amazing. Well, now you've been on the same stage as Beyonce.
There you go.
So what about this year then? Amazing for you.
Really good for me, yeah.
Is it like a kind of pinch yourself year?
Yeah, I think it's going to be more that I'll look back at 2014 as on a whole. Like, obviously amazing things have happened, but I find it a bit hard to pluck them out of, everything. So I think it will just stand out on a whole.
But I guess it's been so busy that it probably has been a bit of a whirlwind. And one thing has kind of molded into the next. And like, even tonight, you're heading straight off to London to film Top of the Pops, by the way.
I keep... my mates are asking what I'm up to and whatever, because obviously it's getting close to Christmas, and I say this is what's going on, and they're Top of the Pops, because it's a Christmas special, isn't it?
I know, it's a huge thing.
It's crazy.
So the new single, Listen to the Man, the video is genius because Sir Ian McKellen from Lord of the Rings is in the video. Were you nervous having him there?
Again, that was one of those ones I didn't even have time to get nervous because it was just like, what? Really?
Well, how did it come about?
So... Rob, who has directed a few videos of mine and also directed the kind of album shoot, I think he had a friend that once took photos of Ian, like it's a mate of a mate kind of thing.
I love that.
And I got a phone call saying, would you be up for having Ian McKellen in your video? And I said, I kind of just laughed and said, yeah, but you're going to have to find out if Ian McKellen wants to be in the video. And apparently he'd already agreed. They'd him first.
Imagine you said and they went back to him and said, by the way,
It's off.
Because in the video, you're singing and he's kind of interrupting you and he's doing some kind of dad dancing and everything. It's great. It works really well. Did you do it as a one take thing or was it all planned?
We did it about 4 hours. Okay. We were kind of working. There's a spoken bit in the middle that we just did three times and picked the best one. But that was the nerve-wracking bit.
Really?
Yeah, because you kind of had to act alongside Ian McKellen. I've never acted before, so I was like, okay.
And he's like Lord of the Rings
man,
which is very cool.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Well, do you have some time off at Christmas, though, to chill and do normal things?
Yeah, I'm going to be back home, family and friends. Yeah. Everyone's going to be there. It's going to be great.
Do you have any little traditions that your family do on Christmas Day?
I try and pretend like I'm not hungover. The only tradition really is we all stay in our pyjamas all day and do a lot of nothing. It's great.
I love that though.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Watch TV, eat food, have a few drinks.
That's it.
Recover from Christmas Eve in your
case.
There
you go.
Have a little family sing-song, I'm sure, as well. I would. If you came to my house, I would make you sing. Excellent. Well, thank you very much for being here.
No worries.
Enjoy your trip to London and the filming of Top of the Pops as
well. Thank you very much.
George Ezra.